Why is my face looking like this? Chum. This is where my glow comes from. Hi my loves, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I go by the name of Nosi Podlangalala, and if you're an old baddie, welcome back my love. This is another, I think it's gonna be a weekly vlog, I'm not sure, but I'm about to go take a shower. It is currently 14:24. I was busy doing my schoolwork. I just decided to start vlogging because I was offloading footage from the previous week. So today's date is the 12th of March and it is a Tuesday. I know I did not vlog yesterday, but ciao, it is Tuesday and we move, okay? So I moved and I started vlogging today. After showering, I'm gonna like clean up around the house. I'm gonna do the dishes. I'm gonna clean up my study desk. And then I'm going to study after that. And then I'll probably make myself something to eat because I think I'll be hungry by that time. And yeah, so let's get to it. I just finished making my noodles. Well, I'm not done, but they're still in the microwave. What I'm gonna do right now is my schoolwork and then eat, maybe watch like a few vlogs. It's currently 15:22. Oh, this thing is tracking my face. But yeah, it's currently 15:22 and I have to go fetch car at school very soon. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna do my schoolwork, and then after doing my schoolwork, I'm gonna get ready to go fetch car from school. So yeah, that's what we're doing.
We must come with something very fresh to the platform. Don't try to fake things. Show if you need to show whatever that is need to be showed. Let people feel like, wow, Lamia can do these things. If this person is using she's using a phone, and this is how she, you know, she's comfortable with it. Yeah. Let me also do the same, you know. So look at what you are doing and ask yourself, will this attract money? If you're not convinced, there is still need to work hard. Will this attract more people to actually sit here for 30 minutes and listen to me? Is this what people want to hear about? You know?
Yeah. Okay, my loves. I just finished doing my test. I'm done eating. I did well. I'm very happy. I basically did everything that I wanted to do today. I had a meeting in Yana, so with someone that really inspires me, that I really look up to, and whose content that I've always loved. And now he's an award-winning content creator. He's a writer. He is, I'm not sure about business, but yeah, he's a dad. He's a working citizen. So I just wanted to talk to someone that has experience in the field. One of my goals is to be an award-winning content creator. Okay, that is on my list. And I am a writer by profession. I just need to go fetch my degree. Yeah, okay. And just write about my life experiences and be able to inspire people out there also that want to be like, mwah. Okay. Ooh, would you look at that? Would you look at that? Okay, it's time to go fetch my sunny boy. So I guess I don't want to say I'll take you guys with me because I don't have battery on my camera. But since it's not that far, let's go fetch Kai from school. Also, guys, whilst we still at it, let me tell you guys something. Since Kai started school, we were normally dropping him off at school and then fetching him with the car at school. So now that his dad is working and I'm home, I have to go fetch him from school. And y'all know that I ain't got no car, so I have to Uber. I can't find addresses kolosa Kai on the internet or like Facebook. It's not that I can't find it, I do find it, but it's a problem for me to copy and paste it on Uber because if it doesn't invisible this thing as that, yo, you guys. So every single time I request to come to school because it's right around the corner, I just put the location of my area. So I need to, when I get to Cal school, I need to send myself a location, or I need to ask Cal's teacher so that I can be able to request with it. Because ciao. And also, let's talk about my skin. Gorgeous. Name that one. That one YouTuber that's always like, gorgeous. You gorgeous. I love her so much, you guys. All right, my loves. I'll see you guys when we're on our way to Cal school. Guys, I am stressed. It is 5 p.m. and I cannot get Ubers. Yo, my son, my poor baby. Guys, yo, dinner stress, kalokusan. It's 5 past 5. Ankorat, ang J. Bangman, guys. You guys, it is currently 5:08 and no Ubers. This is bad, you guys. This is bad. I'm stressed now. I got an Uber. So, because my camera's flat, I will not be taking you guys with me. I will see you when I get back. So, I'm about to charge the camera and I'll see you guys when I get back. I am back. Say hello, everybody. Say hi, guys. Say hello. How was school? So we're back, guys, and this is it for today. Yeah, I think we're about done with everything that we wanted to do today. So thank you so much for watching this vlog up to this point. You are the lovers of my love. I love you so much. I love you so much. Thank you so much for watching this vlog. I will see you on my next one. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to comment. Do not forget to share this video with your friends and your loved ones. Love you loads. I will see you guys on my next video. Bye.